Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to make bundi raita. It is very easy and a tasty recipe and it is looking great. So if you want, you can make it at your home and you will like it, and it will take only 3 to 4 minutes to make. So if you like today's video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel and also give your feedback to us. So let's get started. For making bundi raita, we want curd or dahi. It is a half liter, it means 500 gram. You can see how it is. It is very thick. Mix it nicely, then take it. And here 1 cup of bundi. It is homemade bundi. You can also take from market if you want to. And some chaat masala. And here I have taken some roasted cumin powder, roast cumin, then grind it. And some green coriander finely chopped, and some green chili finely chopped, salt according to taste, and red chili powder according to taste. So firstly take a curd. Make sure you are taking a thick curd. Now add salt according to your taste, some cumin powder, roasted cumin powder. Add here I have added 1 tablespoon, and then add red chili powder, some chaat masala, some green coriander and green chili. It is according to your taste. You can skip chili if you making for a child. Then mix it very nicely. Now we will add bundi. So here I am adding bundi. Add all the bundi into the curd. Now mix it. Mix it very nicely. Now it is done. Now cover it and leave it for 2 or 3 minutes to set. Now it is done. 2 minutes are over and it soaked well. Now we will transfer it in a bowl or a plate. Mix it firstly. You can see it is very nice and very tasty. Bundi raita is ready. So we will serve it. Now I will serve in a bowl. Now we will garnish it with some red chili powder, some cumin powder, roasted cumin and coriander. Now we are done with making this. You can see how it is looking. It looking great and it is very tempting recipe. If you want, you can make it at your home and you will like it. And please share this recipe with your friend and do subscribe to my channel and also like if you like this video. See you soon in next video. Thanks for watching today's video. Thank you so much. Thank you.